don't know.
Ah!
reminds me of myself.
Thank you.
is to hit the driving player in the forehead.
Yeah, it sounds always going. In the last game, one of the players' mom was just like sitting over here on Sunday, and I left at halftime of the Chiefs Bengals game. She was like, "Bengals just tied it," and I was like, "For real? Yeah. They looked like they were getting washed."
Yeah, they did. They what? They came back from 18 points down, and they scored a 2-point conversion.
They look dead to right there.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it's really cool that it turned out because, like, when we were at that end of the shooting, we didn't look like we had it. Like, obviously, you went on doing the national championship, but I was like, oh, that's a college game. Yeah.
And Alabama defense is really good, but it turns out, man, you need a little time to get better. Yeah, I was just thinking that. He might have been waiting. Sometimes it's hard to tell the officials if they counted or not.
He's got shaving points.
Yeah.